everybody. We just wanted to post a quick update. First of all, thank you to our new subscribers from Whispering Willow Farms. We ran into Jill at the HOA conference, and that was a real pleasure. So yesterday we were working on the Victory House, and it's on the other side of our pasture. When we were walking back up to the house, we noticed that Juno had her amniotic sac hanging out. So we ushered her back up to the barn, and within an hour, I'd say, she had this adorable, beautiful little boy calf. And he's doing well. He's very large. He's very tall. Her udder is very low, so he's having a little bit of a hard time figuring out all that, but so far he's doing okay, and hopefully that continues, and we're just very relieved and happy that he's here. Ooh.